Now, Hurricane Beryl is on the move and regaining strength this morning. After briefly strengthening overnight, Beryl is now back to a Category 2 hurricane and is heading towards, you can see Mexico here. It should make landfall over the Yucatan Peninsula in a matter of hours. Forecasters think it will weaken after it hits, and sometime after that, Beryl could strike southern Texas or northern Mexico. Rip currents could make it dangerous for vacationers in states along the Gulf of Mexico. So far, at least 9 people have died, and now Jamaica and several other Caribbean islands have been left battered by that storm. Its impact has certainly been felt. I mean, it started out as a category 5, and
yeah.
Just really damaging winds, and you can see the impact.
It's hitting a lot of the popular places, too. I mean, you're looking at Cozumel right now. It's making that landfall a category 2. The big question now becomes, it goes over the Gulf of Mexico. The Gulf of Mexico is one of the warmest spots in the Caribbean or Atlantic or anything that, and it's quiet. So it's projected to weaken to a tropical storm and then strengthen before it gets to Texas.
Yikes.
So we don't want it to, sometimes it can get going again, so we'll have to track that as we go through the weekend.
Yeah, keeping a close eye on it and thinking of everybody affected in the path of that.